converge or diverge, you start converging, we're going to look at, you know, as I add as n goes to infinity, you know, whatever I add, either is so insignificant that it doesn't make any contribution, okay, or it's so big that, you know, the value gets bigger and bigger and bigger, okay? So what we are concerned with is not the first few terms, but when I get towards infinity, what happens to my series? Are my values very big or are getting very small? So what I want you to do right now is to compare for n equals 100 and n equals 1,000. I'm sorry, I put 100, I should be 1,000. Find n plus 1 over n cubed for n equals 100 and for n equals 1,000. And also find the same value for n over n cubed